Welcome back to Red Panda Destiny. We're of course still on our quest to collect all the vehicles from all the places. So looks like we have two trucks in the final region of Snowrunner here, or at least the final region of the main game, or the non-DLC game, except for the one DLC map that we have access to because it's free. Yeah, because I believe there are two vehicles that you can get with the season pass, but we don't mess with DLC, so. But it looks like the fourth map for this region was released late for some reason. But it kind of lines up with the other two regions that have four. Because this... What the hell? This region started with only three. Which is obviously less than the four that Michigan and... Fuck this rock. Jesus. Come on! Hey, hey, hey. I don't even want to drive this truck. So it looks like the truck we're getting, we have to repair and refuel. So I'm going to have to come back for the service truck in a minute. See, how much fuel does that truck have? Oh, loads, okay. Kind of assumed it would have loads, but just making sure. But yeah, well, just this episode, next episode, and then we will be just earning money to buy stuff. I think those episodes are going to start getting longer because some of these trucks are expensive. Very expensive. This is the right... Oh, nope, that's not the... So... Yeah. Huh? Oh, yeah. This takes us to the main road, and then we can move on. I'm actually not planning on taking this, but I didn't want to drive the other trucks further than necessary, so... Oops. It'll be fine there. Right? So I need to go to the... Oh, wait. If I go to the garage, I have to go all the way back, don't I? Do I need to recover the ink? It's not in the best shape, but... I think it'll survive. Okay, so I was going to get my new truck, but I just realized there's no garage in this region. Oh, but there is a garage in the next region. Cool, okay, we'll do that. Because this has... Oh, there's a garage basically at the entrance in the next region, so we'll just go get that one. Because how do I get where I'm going? Okay, looks like we can just take that path, cut across there. Or we could go that way. Let's do that. Okay, so we can turn there. Do this little pathway here, which the ank will do with no trouble. Then we get our truck. And then we go there. Oh, nice flatbed. I guess I didn't get close enough to map it last time. I can't remember, is this a normal amount of smoke for this truck or not? I'm realizing how difficult this game is when you refuse to upgrade your trucks. Kind of makes life difficult for yourself. So we use this truck a lot because it has off-road tires on it from standard. But we're about to get some pretty cool stuff, so. Is that our first turn coming up? Yes, it is. We've got a... Oh, we had some rogue points. Okay. Hopefully this will not be the 8-hour episode we had on Friday. Ooh, that was long. Also, you might notice that this is not a Friday. So I thought it was a little bit of a special. It just occurred to me that this might actually come out on Friday. So my intent is that we're going to do an episode for every day in Advent, you know, sort of coincide with the whole Advent calendar tradition. And instead of a little toy or whatever, you get a truck video. Seemed like a good idea at the time. But, oh, shit. Saved it. Whew. But I thought it'd be fun to get ahead on this series a little bit. And that was the idea that kind of worked. The other idea was 12 Days of Christmas. If you're not familiar with the song, it's the 12 Days of Christmas. 12 Days of Christmas. And it's like one... Oh, crap. It would be one... Because it gets... The first day, you just get one thing. The second day, you get one thing and then two things. So third day, you get one thing and then two things. And then third, you walk. It's compounding to hell. I'm actually not sure how that would work, though, because you'd have to have different tiers of things somehow. And 12 different things to have tiers of. So, yeah. That's a dumb idea on a couple levels, then. But Advent only requires me to do one a day, so. But as I said, this might come out on Friday if I... Oh, I'm not able to get those videos done in time. But it's... Currently still September, so hopefully I have time to record everything. Well, we're running out of gas. Good thing we're about to link up with a gas truck. I'm also hoping I can get the drive with broken tires achievement right now. Because it seems like the easiest way to do that is to find a truck that already has no tires. Because I don't know how I'm going to destroy the tires on a truck on purpose. That would be tricky. Because I figured since we did the... Achievement Hunter series for... Has the truck always been there? Oh, that's the one I left there, right. We did that for Trials Rising, so I figured we'd do it for this game, but since we've got so much stuff to do before we're done, we may as well start doing that as we earn the money for the many trucks we have left. So I'll put this truck over here. Is that other truck stuck or what? I was going to say, I'm hoping the guides are right and that those trucks that are littered around aren't usable once you do the mission, which I'm assuming they're not. But if they were, that would be kind of annoying. Here we go. Okay, good. You don't have to unlock this one.
Would be really annoying if we had to do that.
So we should have it easy. This truck is not far into this map. Assuming there's only one entrance, which it looks like there is. We're just going to pop into the garage. We're going to pick up that truck we bought last week. Oh. That was not clever. Oh, shizzle. Hang on, I think I might be able to save it. Oh, I winched to the wrong thing. That's what happened there. Just enough gas to get into the garage. Oh, that's a mission, not the garage. Well, I thought there'd be a garage here. Huh. Looked like a garage on the map. This is not a garage, though. Maybe you can build a garage. Okay, I don't think this is too big of a deal. I have more gas for this truck, so that's not an issue. Actually, that might be one of the trucks we're about to get. I swear that ank just burns gas. What's this one? So let's see where it put on the map for me. So helpful. I guess we can take the first left. Yeah. Hopefully that river's not too bad. I'm not even messing with the watchtowers today. It wasn't left, it was. It was right. Yeah, it was okay. Give me a shove. Okay, that should work better. He good back there? I feel like the oil tanker's about to crack. Nope, we're good. Okay, cool. Oh, this looks so sketchy. Looking deep. Still going forward, though. We're using the force of the river to get us across right now. I think we're okay. All right. We done made it. I don't think we've really uncovered much of the fast-moving river. This. Can you see that? What is... Oh, it's a tower. I thought it was like a bus on a tree, and I'm like, what the hell? Oh, this truck is This truck has snorkels. I didn't realize it. The other one does not. I think it's okay now. Which way do we go? Logs. What's with the, like, five logs that are there? Okay, that kind of hurt the other truck, but oh well. How's he doing back there? Are you okay? Logs are giving me grip. Well, that tree's not in the way anymore. Yeah, he's not using the logs at all, is he? Ooh. He's going to have to do it himself. Hang on. Didn't surprise me well for these tires, though. That's got it. Awesome. Hopefully that was the tight corners over with, because that was a little tense. Actually, looks like the ground gets pretty hard over there, which is nice. Still trying to figure out where that garage was, because I swear he said there was a garage when I watched the walkthrough of this. But whatever. We're going to make it, get this truck, and be done. Hopefully we get to get the second truck, which is actually really close, thankfully. I think it's up that way, up that hill. Because I just blindly followed his order. I could have just gone and got that one first. But never mind. Do we think there's more logs underneath that they're buried? How badly is that gonna... Oh, dear. I don't think he's gonna have an issue flipping those, so... How far are we? What? It's right there. I missed it. I guess I'll go around. That'd be the best idea. Man, this truck does well, and it does not even need good tires to do it. Oh, I'm doing it separately. Never mind. I thought I was close enough to that tree that this would be easy, but... Just reverse my way out of all, man. Come on. And we're going to have to get the other truck out of the way, aren't we? That has not gone well. I should have towed the truck out. Crap. The good news is we can easily get the first truck out of the way. Just see if it can get itself through the mud. Are we allowed to become the truck that's... No. Doesn't exist. Crap. Okay. No, yeah, Trek doesn't exist. Crap. Rescue truck. Yeah, okay. Looks like it's coming after all. Who's got my... I want to put something on this truck. I don't want to just drive it bare. I want to make sure it's useful if it gets caught out there. Okay, cool. It's got a... This definitely seems like a good truck to have a bed on. What's the route again? We just follow this all the way through. Goes through mud. This truck will handle mud, no problem. Fill up on fuel. Quarry. Continue onwards. I'm wondering if this truck can't tow trailers. It doesn't look like it has the right height for the mount. But look at the suspension. It's going to be great off-road. Though I'm now realizing it's very slow on the road. Very, very go anywhere feel though. Oh, did you see those? Oof. Took those like a champ. Definitely a good rescue truck, though. Oh, crap. I had my depth perception out right there. I thought, oh, yeah, I'm going to clear that. Hopefully this truck is slow but consistent. So, like, it hits mud, it just drives right through it. Well, the right way, aren't I? Okay. So some of the less off-road capable trucks have to skip this part, but I imagine this truck will have no problems. Wait, oh, it's that way. I'm not sure where we were. Were we supposed to come in over there? Was that far off? Whatever. Back on the paved. I just realized I've never used the H. Maybe I should try that. It definitely slows you down. I didn't use much fuel. That's good. Should we get into the exit soon? We can knock off and get us another truck. Hopefully. Well, actually, we got to drive through a whole nother map. But After that, we can get a new truck. This truck's definitely a lot slower than the rest of them. Very heavy duty. No crap. Oh, shit. Oh, right. Where are we? I'm lost now. Okay. Stupid idiot. Okay. Yeah, I did not. To the broken horse that trophy correctly. I should have done it way earlier, but wow, this truck has a weird delay when it starts. So you think something's wrong, but it's actually normal. So I don't think it takes that long to cross this map. Suppose I should have just filled up at this gas station, but whatever. It's the unhelpful rock clearing there. They're annoying me. So it looks like that achievement is going to cost me a crane upgrade, but oh well. I have a feeling the achievements are going to make the episodes take extra long. At least I'm confident that I'll be able to... Well, okay, I was going to say I'm confident I'll be able to do all of them, but some of them might be multiplayer achievements, which is a... undesirable. I'd have to get PlayStation Plus and find a friend who wants to play with me, and oh, it's not worth it. I don't think I have any friends with PS4s. My friends are PC gamers. Why did I buy this on PS4 again? I forget. Seemed easier to record, probably. See? Fingers on the throttle almost the whole time. It takes that long to get the truck started. All right, so what do we do here again? Turn there. I might actually try the other route there. Ooh, decision. No, I'll go this way. Should be a lot easier than it was before, so. A little worried about this part right now. We're stuck? Oh, the one I was aiming for was not available yet. Looks like this truck is okay now. Yeah, that front overhang, I think, was the problem there. But who put those steps on there? That just makes the truck worse. This is as hard as getting the convoy through here. Nice moon. It's an odd compliment, but
it's true.
How close are we? Oh, it's just around this corner, isn't it? Look at this mess. That's the only attachment? Okay. Can I just refuel it from here? Okay, I guess we have to repair this one. Oh, I don't have enough wheels. Shoot. You need separate wheels. No dare. So we need to get... How do we get wheels? Crap. I don't know how to do that. Can we see the other truck we're looking for? Yeah, there it is. You can see it. Hmm. So we don't have enough wheels. Okay, I think I'm going to have to stop the recording and figure this shit out. So be back in a sec. Okay, I think I figured it out. So we are going to just go get the little truck that's up the hill. It's looking like an easier option. Wait, I'm confused. Where is it? Oh, I have the map. Totally turned. Okay, it's there. So we're going to see if that is... a good plan, I think. Might try and get that truck out of there, though. Might be best to go forward through here. Maybe I should have just started up here. That might have worked better. So it seems like this truck has a bit of an anchoring problem. That was trippy. That truck's not going anywhere right now. It kind of gets stuck. Okay, it also has a turning circle problem. So we want to get it in range. Okay, that does it. See how this goes. You're going sideways. Engine is busted. Might be easier just to do it one at a time, actually. Okay. Since it's broken, there's no point trying to fix it now. We'll come get it later. But shit. So we need to figure out how to get up the hill, which means we go this way. We're aiming for... How do you get around? Oh, I guess you can go that way, maybe. This may be tricky. I'm hoping this truck is capable enough to do... Oh, crap. That could have been bad. Okay, good. Tanker's still half full. Should give us enough to finish, and then I can just abandon all this stuff in Russia because I'm not interested in it. Go back to Michigan where it's easy. So does high gear help you up hills? Or does low gear help you better up hills? I feel like low gear helps you better up hills. Did I forget to plug? I forgot to plug my headphones in. Curious why you've been hearing opera. Just thinking the sound quality is a little low. Should take care of it. Okay, so we need to see if we can get through. Okay, this looks like a bad spot. Okay, looks like we can squeeze through there. Wasn't quite what I was going for. Looks like we're gonna make, oh God. Trees are a little hard to avoid in this truck. Yeah, which is the tree I'm trying to go around. So I'm hoping all we have to do with this truck is find it. Oh, crap. Oh, there it is. So hopefully, we can just grab it. Is there an information pane or something? Well, I guess we're pretty much done then. We have to get that big truck we just took up here down the hill again. But it looks like Yeah, this truck is just low on fuel. So it looks pretty badass. So normally I do take it back and color it, but I think we're going to save it for next time. Because we need all the help we can get getting the other truck out. I suppose this... I don't know if this would be good at towing or not. Maybe. We've got to have a look at the interior, though, I think. How do we do that? Ooh, that's pretty badass. They really spend a lot of time on interior detail in this game. You see, like, that valve back there? Awesome. This thing looks like it could drive to the North Pole or something. I want one. Anyway, that'll wrap up today. Hopefully we'll be back tomorrow for the next episode.